welcome to BoBoiBoy Movie 2 special screening. Today we're going to have a special screening for fans, family and for media as well. BoBoiBoy Movie 2 will be in cinema starting 8 August in Malaysia, in Indonesia, in Brunei and Singapore. Then we're going to follow up with Vietnam and hopefully we can get other markets like Philippines, Thailand, China, India. Licensing plans, of course, when we launch this movie, so we do have other items, like if you go to any cinema chain right now, you can have the BoBoiBoy figurine, you have BoBoiBoy keychain, you have lunchbox. In Indonesia, you can have the tumbler, and we do have a range of products, for example, like BoBoiBoy Galaxy Card, we have BoBoiBoy Comic coming soon as well, so there are variety that will go together with this movie as well. And for us, that's very important because BoBoiBoy is not only meant for Malaysia. It is coming from Malaysia, but it's meant for export. That's why we could focus more on exporting, you know, rather than just focusing on releasing in Malaysia. We focus on other markets as well. Because I believe that our character can be recognizable, can be a world icon one day. But we need to take it step by step, region by region, and hopefully become a worldwide phenomenon one day. Already working with some kind of toys with Takaratomi. We are in talk with other Japanese toy company as well for our next IP, for this IP. So hopefully we can have more collaboration. And of course, I think to get into the global market, we need to have more partnership from the international companies rather than, you know, just working with domestic partners. Don't forget to watch BoBoiBoy Movie 2 starting 8 August 2019. Terbaik.
Hai semua, nama saya Fathiah. Saya memegang watak sebagai BoBoiBoy. Jadi BoBoiBoy ni cerita mengisahkan tentang seorang kanak-kanak bersama kawan-kawan dia dan ada satu raksasa, musuh nama dia Datakang, dia yang nak ambil balik kuasa elemental sebenarnya. Jadi saya dah melakukan watak sebagai BoBoiBoy selama 8 tahun dari saya umur 12 tahun sampai sekarang. Jangan lupa saksikan BoBoiBoy Movie 2 pada 8 hari bulan 8 ni di Pawagam Perkataan. Terbaik! Creative Express, terbaik!